We left St. Vladimir's Academy, the private school we pretty much grew up in. We thought in leaving we would be safe, live like normal people. We were just beginning our senior year of high school, while living on a college campus after having moved around, running from shadows for nearly 2 years. My friend Lisa and I had been friends since we were 5 years old. It's almost as if we were sisters, inseparable, and always there for each other. That was before the car accident. The accident that killed her family and left her as the last Dragomir. We both were in the car, and we both were the only survivors. Lisa and I have a bond. I can feel what she feels, and sometimes see what she sees. Right now, she was reliving that car accident.
Lisa, wake up! Lisa! Lisa!
Dream.
I know. You're safe. Everything's okay. I'm here. I'll make sure everything's okay. When was the last time we did a feeding?
I don't know.
3 days? Lisa, why didn't you tell me?
Well, you were busy and I didn't want to.
Screw that! You should have told me. Come on, you should feed. Come on, Lisa. You'll feel better.
Yes, my friend Lisa needs blood in order to live. There are good vampires, those that are still alive, known as the Moroi, and those that are evil, unnatural vampires, those that have died, known as the Strigoi. The Moroi bite the feeders, but the Strigoi don't. The Strigoi either kill their victims or turn them into their kind, which they refer to as awakening. The Moroi and the Strigoi have chemicals in their saliva that brings euphoria to those who are bitten.
Yeah, nothing I can't handle.
Okay, I'll go and get you something to eat.
I am a half-blood between human and Moroi, also referred to as a Demfer. We are raised and trained to protect the Moroi from the evil doings of the Strigoi. So far, we have yet to see one, but not too long after graduation, that would change. Well, it would have if we would have stayed at St. Vladimir's. Here I am Lissa's guardian, her life force, and I wake up in the morning solely for her protection.
Lisa. You need to get something warm on now. Sweatshirt, let's go.
What's going on?
We've got some company, I think. Well, we need to go for a little bit.
Oh, okay.
What's going on?
We're gonna need to borrow your truck. Is it parked close by? Can we use your keys?
Why do you need my truck?
Please. It'll really help us out.
Go get something warmer. Where's it parked?
Just right down front.
Okay. I'm going to head out quickly. We're going to take the car. We're going to head to the train station, and then we're going to fly towards LA. All right?
I know, Rose. I don't listen to anything.
All right. I'm just making sure. It is easy. Come on, let's go.
Thank you. stop. Please.
My name is Dmitry Belikov. I'm here to take you back to St. Vladimir's.